Alright guys, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. Let's get straight into it. Yeah, this doesn't look ominous at all. Go.
Of fishermen.
to him. Happening.
I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please. Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father!
The siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
I got enough ammo.
Like my father, I could see all that would be my
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I'm into a narrow...
Redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Ah!
electric punch.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the prophet.
Destroy the lamb?
His heir? If we modify the procedure, we could. It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
Trying to kill her.
Child is ready. It's time.
Prophet, even if we cure her, why do you think she'll do what you ask?
My daughter has two problems, Doctor. One is the condition that science will cure her of. The other affliction is of a spiritual nature.
What affliction is that?
Hope.
Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Sneaky about this.
Bring us the girl. away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end?
All right, yeah, let's take that.
The switch.
What's going on over here?
undone. I cannot stop what I have put in motion. But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope. And now, he is my last.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Oh. Son of a bitch. Let's get downstairs.
I am here to finish my father's work. As he baptized me with water, I shall baptize the Cavalry with water. And for him.
Come on.
Choose. And if I bring him here, who is to say that he would be any match for the monsters I have created?
Elizabeth, hold tight! What? It's a tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
Oh man, I always love their creepy insights. What the hell?
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. Don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. Sits the throne.
1983.
Down in flame, the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. Always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
What the hell? That you're going away. Don't say that we must part. Don't break my... Was I in the future that whole time?
I'm back. In 1912. Before she... There's still time. Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets on her ear, just hit her with the machines. She opens one tear and there will be nothing but regrets.
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt, what's the expression? Delay to the dollar short.
Gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs. No! No! No!
You have this gun. is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our prophet? The Lord judges.
He made a run for it.
A life compared to a fate. Why would you run? You're not guilty.
This was not the right move.
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I got you. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Let's just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm going to do it for you.